Christmas, the holiday we wait the whole year for, is a celebration that includes a variety of customs and exciting moments. The famous holiday is approaching, and you're likely already planning your menu. The most difficult aspect of preparing a Christmas meal is harmonizing your meals. In fact, creating a Christmas dinner menu appears to be more demanding than actually cooking the food. So we've produced a list of 10 quick to prepare but spectacular Christmas dishes to help you make the holiday season stress-free. So let's get straight into it. Number 1. Lebkuchen. These famous German honey Christmas cookies will surely add joy to the already blissful Christmas event. Although it takes a lot of time to be prepared, but once you bite onto these delicious cookies, you're going to forget all the efforts you did in preparing them. These are great if you have kids coming over to your Christmas party because they love sweets. Number 2. Panettone. The king of Italian bakes. This celebratory bread makes a lovely centerpiece in the center of the table. The ideal panettone is airy, golden in color, and bursting with a citrus taste. Panettones are typically filled with raisins and dried fruits, but there are now incredible flavors to satisfy everyone. This bread will undoubtedly put a smile on everyone's face at this auspicious event. Number 3. Lussekatter. Delicious yeast buns are most common in Sweden, but they now take on different direction and meaning around the holidays. It is flavored with saffron that imparts a lovely golden color to these rolls. Its flavor is further enhanced by black raisins or other dried fruits. The rolls have a delicate sweetness to them and have very rich taste. Lussekatter buns are made in a way to resemble a cat's tail. Number 4. Vanočni cukrovi. Cukro is the name given to a large group of traditional Czech Christmas biscuits. It comprises a wide range of traditional treats created with a variety of simple and optional components. Molded into various shapes, ornately adorned, and served throughout the Christmas season. Most Czech households bake multiple varieties and begin preparing their usual array in early December. The recipes are frequently passed down through the generations, and meticulous preparation is an important component of the Czech Christmas ritual. Number 5. Pretzels. Christmas pretzels are a very simple snacking and gifting option. These lovely chocolate delights don't require any baking or special equipment to make. The sole ingredients are pretzel rings, melted chocolate, and sprinkles. They are easy and quick to make, and trust us, your whole family is going to love them. Number 6. Stolen Christmas cake. It's no surprise that there are as many versions of stolen as there are people who make it, as it is traditional German fruit cake with a long history. This variant has a decadent almond paste filling that adds to the bread-like cake's richness. The solid butter and sugar coating of stolen makes it ideal for cooking ahead of time for the busy Christmas season, packaging and delivering to the friends and family for weeks afterward. Number 7. Turon. Turon is a delicious confection composed of almonds, honey, eggs and sugar that is usually consumed during the holidays, especially in Spain. They are often marketed in large rectangular tablets and are particularly popular during the Christmas season. Turrons are undoubtedly one of the most well-known Spanish delicacies, and today's market is flooded with many sorts of Spanish turrons. Number 8. Mulled wine. Mulled wine, also known as spiced wine, is an alcoholic beverage made with red wine, mulling spices and occasionally raisins served hot or warm. It's a popular drink in the winter, especially during the holidays. It is served at most European Christmas markets. Number 9. Soviet salad. It is a typical Russian salad dish that is also popular in other post-Soviet nations and other parts of the world. It's commonly cooked with diced boiling potatoes, carrots, dill pickles, green peas, eggs, onions, mayo, and dressed with various ingredients to improve flavor. Number 10. Christmas turkey. Christmas dinner is incomplete without mouth-watering roasted turkey or chicken. And we all probably agree to that. It sure takes a lot of time, but it is the light of the party. Stuff the turkey with the flavor of your choice, roast it, and then enjoy. That was all for today's video of 10 Christmas dishes. If you would like to hear and learn more about European cuisine, check out our next video. And do not forget to subscribe to the channel and ring the bell so you won't miss our next upload.